Keith David, voice actor, actor, singer, legend. Keith David's first act of greatness came as a child when he played the Cowardly Lion in his school's play, The Wizard of Oz. After his first experience in acting, he grew a love for the art. Keith later enrolled in New York High School's of the Performing Arts and continued his studies at Juilliard. After graduation, he was hired as an understudy for Tullius Epitidius in William Shakespeare's Coriolanus. Then he won Best Supporting Actor in a Musical for his role in the Broadway play Jelly's Last Jam. After his success in New York, Keith has done an assortment of live-action work. These include The Thing.
Mac wants the what?
That's what he said. Now move!
Damn it.
Damn it, child, torch it!
Barbershop.
You know, I made your father the same offer, but he turned it down. But you're a better businessman. You got vision.
And they live. Now let's talk about the most prestigious part of his career, his legendary voice acting. Voice has gotten him numerous awards and spots in some of the best animated television shows of all time and animated movies.
I overestimated myself and underestimated my quarry. Perhaps I do not yet have the skill necessary to save my people.
Wonderland has grown stranger. I'm stranger, you're stranger. Together we are strangers.
These include Spawn.
Long enough to give your boss. What's his name?
Tony.
You're gonna tell Tony to keep his goons out of these alleys. As of now, they're out of bounds. You're gonna give him my message. Cause guess what? As far as I know, I'm already dead. Which means I'm waiting for your sorry ass in the afterlife.
Princess Mononoke.
I'm grieved and ashamed that such a demon has come from our tribe. I do not ask for the help of the wolf tribe. Even if every one of us dies, it will be a battle the humans will never forget.
My personal favorite, gargoyles.
1,000 years ago, superstition and the sword ruled. It was a time of darkness. It was a world of fear. It was the age of gargoyles. Stone by day, warriors by night. We were betrayed by the humans we had sworn to protect, frozen in stone by a magic spell for 1,000 years. Now here in Manhattan, the spell is broken, and we live again. We are defenders of the night. We are gargoyles.
Lastly, acting in both categories wasn't enough to satisfy Keith's glorious career. Keith also has a singing career.
Come a little closer, I'll sing you my song. Just a little closer, it won't take.
Which came into play in the Disney movie The Princess and the Frog.
Transmodification Central! Can you feel it?
changing, you're changing, you're changing, all right. I hope you're satisfied.
This has been a fraction of the work Keith David has provided. He's a man I hope more people will go see in film and around the world. Until then, I will continue to support him, and I hope you will too. This was the man, Keith David.
I've come.